This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Cannon and the sensor dish. Got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Hmm.
Huh? Where do you come from?
Tino! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
The hangar's through there.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How are you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
You can tell the squadron sent to Jakku have returned.
I know. The amount of sand those troopers have tread around the barracks is absolutely disgraceful. I thought I was on Tatooine when I went in there.
Despicable behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand.
Oh!
that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. Okay. Hey, what's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're going to help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then. Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Ha ha ha!
Enough to get a portion or two out of Onkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Trade, are you? Let's see what you've got.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here.
Munaki yana droid Onkarplut!
So if Onkar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take it, eh? We'll see about that.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured. By the First Order! Helped them escape. But our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker. And everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that wood jumper!
So much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
ship!
That one's garbage! The garbage will do!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it. Great shooting!
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting. Try and fly lower than this. We don't want them tracking us.
Wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
So we best get away from the First Order. Good job!
Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Sorry, too high!
TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BB-8, you hiding in there?
This is a chance. They're right in front of us.
Tight squeeze for the ship, that's all.
That's all? Here they are. This is our shot.
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Wow. Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone strap in.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
Feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Huge!
Did we just release another Wrathstar?
Three Wrathstars, four Wrathstars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
They'll meet us there.
We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting people. The doors are in auto-lockdown till we get rid of this Wrathstar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Wrathstar something or other in one of those crates. Wrathstar's hide is too thick for weapons like this. I guess it's time to see if my anti-Wrathstar once it actually works.
Now we're getting somewhere.
We need this Wrathstar out of the elevator shaft.
Thank you.
Look! We're sending something up to you. Use it to move that raft car!
Here goes nothing. We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. We've been racking up a bounty for years now. I wonder what that's for in total. Them?
Don't let Solo escape! Coming with us, Solo. Get that droid now! There they are. They've got the droid.
They won't be getting their money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down.
Falcon. The ship isn't really up to code. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Looks like he's got more than Raptars on this ship.
Force field. Look at the cables. The power core is above us.
Thank you.
Chewie, the containment units! When is being unsure for stopped us?
Thank you. Oh.
The Falcon is just through there. The Falcon, come on!
We need that crane working, but it looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
This crane for us. We need to reach that lever. That thrust, we're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, have a fair preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, but let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo!
Huh? Oh, boy.
Hey, Oz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Ray, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic! The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Of yours?
Not exactly.
Yeah, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Oh!
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there. Thank you. It isn't safe here. We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there. Oh, and Han, don't forget to bring the droid.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been giving an
BB-8! Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Huh?
I need someone to show me my place in all this.